lives were suddenly ended by evil, despicable acts of terror. Fires burning, huge structures collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger. None of us will ever forget this day. Yet we go forward to defend freedom and all that is good and just in our world. Thank you. Good night, and God bless America.